Hey guys, welcome to the latest Z Code System video. Today we're going to talk to you a little bit about esports, virtual soccer, cyber soccer, ESoccer, whatever you want to call it. But we're going to be talking about that today, and we're going to take a look at a few of the tools at Z Code System with the VIP Club that you can use to help you make smart, educated bets on ESoccer as well as other esports. So we hope you guys are doing really well right now. It's a bit of a scary time, of course, with COVID-19, the coronavirus going around, but we hope you are safe and continuing to make profits on your sports betting. And I know right now what you're thinking is, wow, there's not that much going on to bet on, but you would be wrong because there are a few things that you can still wager on and make money on in the world of sports betting with the few limited traditional and non-traditional sports that are going on. Now, of course, the traditional sports that are currently being played right now, we've got soccer going on in a few select countries such as Nicaragua and, of course, Belarus. Belarus is one of the most highly bet on sports leagues right now, which is the first time ever that's happened. But a lot of punters are betting on football or soccer there in Belarus, in the Belarus Premier League. But there are a few other things going on, such as table tennis and a few other select traditional sports. Now, of course, non-traditional sports are being bet on aplenty, and that's what we're going to talk about right now, mostly about e-soccer, but we'll also touch a little bit on some of the e-sports that are going on. Now, of course, you can go over to the Z Code System Sports Predictions and Picks blog, and you can check out all of our different blogs there. And right there, you can see some different information and some good news about some traditional sports as I scroll down. And that is, right now, there was word at the end of last week that the German Bundesliga could be back in mid to late May, and also Italy's Serie A could be back around that same time. So we could be on the verge of having some traditional sports. And of course, baseball is talking about sending all the teams to Arizona to play play all games down there for the time being. There's even been word of sending Major League Baseball teams to Japan to play once Japan gets over the coronavirus at the moment. So a lot of things going on in the sports world. And of course, if you're betting on sports and you make a lot of money off of that, you're probably following along and you know what's going on as well. But we're going to talk a little bit about esports right here, esoccer in particular. And there's my blog right here that you can go and check out read up on the hottest trend in sports betting right now. Now, you might be asking, what is esoccer? Now, esoccer is basically just video game soccer, FIFA 20, in which players are playing that and you can wager on it. So in the same way that you would wager on a regular sports event, you're going to be wagering on a esoccer team or an esoccer video game player against another one. And I have got my favorite sports book, my favorite online sports book right here, and that is Bet365, and I'm just bringing that up here. And as you can see, and I'm going to just click on the upcoming matches just to give you a little taste of what can happen with the e-soccer. Of course, there's the Belarus Premier League, but if I scroll down just a little bit here, you can see the e-soccer. Now, a lot of sports books online are putting the e-soccer under the traditional soccer banner, if you will. And as you can see, there are lots of different e-sports soccer games going on today. This is Monday, April 13th, that I'm speaking to you on. And what you have are these different leagues, Liga Pro, E-League Mex, Pro Player Cup. So you've got all of these different competitions that are being played, some 12 minutes, some 8 minutes. There's different timings on some of these, but all of these here, as you can see, are 12 minute long games. But you have these to wager on, and of course you've got the different players. Now these players are all, I guess you could say, well-known, if you will, e-soccer players who compete regularly. These tournaments and games can take place daily, and multiple games can take place for teams. So you can wager on all of these different teams and gamers on your favorite sportsbook, and you can win money. And you can see that, of course, you can see that the odds are a little bit different. You know, you can see that some teams are very much highly favored, while some games, it might be a little bit more even. So obviously this game here, we've got a little bit more information on these teams and these players. So you'll be able to use that to your benefit. There are a lot of websites out there that track these video gamers and these teams. So you can definitely go out and use this knowledge to help you wager on these e-soccer competitions. Now, using the e-soccer e-Liga Mex specifically, these, as you can see, are all teams from Mexico that are being used. And if I just click on one of these, you can see some of the different markets that we have here. So some basic markets for this game coming up. You've got your full-time result, your goals over under, and as well as your goal lines. Now, you can see here the goals over under. Now, basically because it's e-soccer, you're not going to really see any of the other individual markets, such as your markets on players and so on. Now, if I just go back here and I get my main list back, actually, I'll go here. And as you can see, this game is in progress already. Now, one of the things that you can do, at least I know on my favorite sportsbook, is that you can watch some of these games. You can stream them live and watch the action unfold right in front of you. So you could bet in play if that's what you choose to do. Now, I'm just going to click on this just to show you again the markets. And I'm not signed in there, so we're not going to be able to see that live stream. But of course, just like a regular soccer match, you're going to have all of your information up here, your corners, your cards, your goals. And if I scroll down through here, you can see that this, you can see that we've got our different markets here, our match goals, our handicap there, goals over under, results, both teams to score. So you've got your basic markets that you would have on any soccer competition. Now, this is something you can definitely use to your advantage. And if this is new to you, eSoccer, that is, and to be honest, it was new to me and new to a lot of people just a couple of weeks ago. But you can use all these different tools online to get more information. And what you're probably going to want to do is watch a little bit. So live stream that and see just how the games unfold and see how the teams play, because do you remember, this isn't real soccer. You know, things can be a little bit different in video games for anyone who plays PlayStation 4 or Xbox. So you're gonna know that there can be a few tweaks that are a little bit different. So you might want to watch before you start wagering and get an idea of how things are going. Now, I found this tweet earlier today to be a bit interesting, and that was that the eNASCAR on April 5th, the eNASCAR race attracted a similar amount of betting handled on the Belarus Soccer League with William Hill. And I found that to be incredibly interesting because it's also showing that a lot of people are continuing to bet on eSports, or more people are going to eSports to wager. And of course, those are your sharp bettors and even your casual bettors who want to go and make their profits on betting. This is a strange time. And you know what? With things the way they are, people having a lot more time on their hands, there's a lot more betting, I'm assuming, that is going on from people who don't normally necessarily bet heavily or as regularly. So definitely something to check out. These different eSports, such as the NASCAR and such as eSoccer, as we were talking about earlier. Now, before we go today, I'm just going to talk to you a little bit about some of the tools you can use over at Z Code System. Now here on the Z Code System website, you can go to the VIP club, and it's been altered and changed recently, and you can see that there are a few new tabs that have been added, including table tennis, including cyber soccer and esports. So cyber soccer, ESoccer, same thing. So you can go there and check that out. And I've just got that highlighted, and I've got that highlighted for tomorrow, Tuesday, April 14th. So 2020, and I'm just going to, not scroll down, but I'm just going to select a game. So of course, if you're familiar with our VIP wall, you've got these different games that you can click on. And so as you can see here, we've got a FIFA esports battle. We've got the international esports battle. So we've got all of these different FIFA games that are going on that we have listed right here. Games with these different teams. Real Madrid against Napoli. We've got Belgium and Germany playing in an international game. So this one here being club teams, this one here, and so on, some of these others being international national teams. So you can go and check these out. And as you can see, some of the same teams and players will be playing multiple times tomorrow. I'm just going to click on this one here, the Belgium versus Germany FIFA Esports Battle International, which will be taking place at 9:29 Eastern Standard Time. And as you can see here, from the results that we have and the statistics that we have, we've got Belgium here burning hot, Germany average down, and we've got the analysis and game simulations here with Belgium being the solid favorite. Now, of course, here in the brackets, you can see the gamer who will be playing as Belgium, and here as you can see Inquisitor, who will be playing as Germany. So we've got all of these teams that are being played by different gamers. So you need to pay attention to that, especially the gamers who are playing with those teams, because it's not necessarily the team who is doing well. It is the gamer who is playing with that team. So definitely you've got to check that out when you're wagering on eSoccer. Of course, you can use all the tools just like we normally would with real life soccer matches that are going on. And if we just click on our head-to-head, we'll see if there's anything. But no, these teams have not recently met, so there's no head-to-head. So some of the stats you may not be able to find a lot of information on, but at the same time, you also have stats with our point spread betting on the money line for Belgium. That's our tip here. So you've got all these different tips that you can go with, and the statistical analysis that Z Code System has used. So let's just check out one more, and we'll stick with Belgium, controlled here by Mooney CB, and he'll be taking on Brazil there. And you can see here, we'll just click on that. You can see how well he's done there, and we'll go over to Belgium, and Brazil here by Whiteboy 1927, and see how they're doing. So again, lots of information is out there. Z Code System has all of this great statistical analysis, but you can also find different information about these gamers online. So definitely use these tools to help you with your eSoccer betting. And now before we go though today, just have one more quick look, and we'll just scroll here or click onto the eSports, because of course eSoccer is one type of eSport, but we've got so many more eSports that can be played, League of Legends, Counter-Strike Go, so all these different eSports that are going on. And, eSoccer is just one of many that we have. So I'm going for April 15th here. So we've got some different competitions going on. We've got League of Legends. We've got, the different types of games here. We've got StarCraft 2, Global StarCraft League. We've got other League of Legends and CSGO. So lots of different esports games that you can wager on. And you've got all these tools. And I'm just going to click on that right there to show you what we have here. We don't have any odds available yet, but we do have a little bit of information on the various players who will be competing in these games. So definitely have a look at all of this. And you can get up-to-date info to help you make educated picks. and predictions for your soccer betting. Now, of course, these teams haven't played yet, but you'll be able to use these tools to help yourself out. And of course, you'll have a great community of bettors using Z-Code system to also help you out, so you won't be lost there. Guys, thank you for watching our Z-Code system video today. If you liked what you saw, please click subscribe and like the video as well to get updates every time that we post on the Z-Code system YouTube page. Good luck with your sports betting. I hope you guys enjoy playing some eSoccer, wagering on some eSoccer and some other eSports, and using the Z-Code system VIP club. We've got table tennis going as well as other things going on. So enjoy what you can bet on right now. And hopefully, fingers crossed, traditional sports will be back in just a few weeks and we can resume betting on those traditional sports. But you may find yourself loving the eSports. So guys, good luck with your sports betting, and we'll see you next time here at Z-Code system.